I didn't think you'd understand me.
I'm afraid I cannot offer you that dance, Miss Cowper. I am to escort Miss Featherington to the floor.
Penelope?
You can choose anyone but him. He is my friend, Marina. I have known him forever. You must not do this to a good man.
I have asked Miss Marina Thompson to be my wife.
Her heart belongs to another. But what of him? What of Colin?
You really are very good, you know that.
You love him.
What?
No, it makes sense now. Your rejections, your meddling. You love Colin Bridgerton. If I am to be the executioner of this childish infatuation, then so be it. Your love is an unrequited fantasy. He sees me as a wife, a woman.
Hans, I'm a woman.
You are Pen. You're not Cat. You're my friend.
Colin Bridgerton is no more your friend than I am the next Catherine the Great.
You are very good to him. I am certain one day he will see it.
I owe you an apology. I did not see it at first. I know you were only trying to prevent me from heartache with Miss Thompson.
If you would simply open your eyes to what is in front of you, then you might see there are those in your life already make happy.
Who are those?
You have your family. You have
Penelope. Our relationship is still going on. One particular grunt. Lady Crane, his wife, so constant. I thought your letters were so encouraging. I thought, if Penelope is in love as well, surely I can
stop.
I will always look after you. You are special to me.
As I
am. I'm not in the habit of consorting with those who are holding those stuff.
Something wrong. Between us, I wrote to you last summer, as I always do, while you did not respond. I'm not the man I was last season, and I'm most certainly not ashamed of you, Penelope. The opposite is true. In fact, I seek you out at every social assembly because I know you will lift my spirits and make me see the world in ways I could not have imagined. Are we not friends?
Never, ever have feelings for me. It is laughable to think as much. We are friends. Nothing more.
What if I did have feelings for you? What would you like it to be?
I'd very much like to be more than friends.